Pritchard. I'm retrieving Van Bruggen's evidence now. Is Sarah patched in?
Right here, Adam. I'm listening.
I just heard that your team is mobilizing in Detroit. Why wasn't I informed of this sooner?
Tactical assignments are not your concern.
Reed and her team have subdermal GPL implants. They'll be tracked. Kidnapping them was a mistake.
Montreal took care of that.
Forgive me if I don't put as much faith in our friend Eliza as you do. She's too erratic.
Your concerns are noted, but I would advise you to concentrate on your own assignments instead of interfering with mine. Namir out.
Boss, did you get that?
I heard. I just...
Megan and the others. They're alive.
We've got to stay focused. Zawa's a residence at the top of the tower. It's off limits to everyone except her and her guards. Now get up there and find out what she knows.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
More.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Grant.
to you live from Picus. To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
So, my apologies if the stench leaks through the goddamn internet and into your homes. That's how foul this one is, folks. My homegirl Eliza tells us there's a glitch. Yes, sir, you heard me right. A glitch. If you're one of the fortunate 1/25th of the population who can afford an augmentation, I'm sorry to break it to you, but you've got a glitch. And they want you to report. That's right, report to your local limb clinic.
Sheriff man.
Son of a bitch. Van Bruggen?
Just thought you'd wanna know. I survived that little surprise party back at the hotel. And I'm sailing away from this shithole as we speak. All because of you.
You wanna thank me? Forget you ever had this frequency.
I got a better idea. I'm looking at your bank account right now and... You know, Sheriff really ought to pay you more.
Van Bruggen?
No need to thank me, man. Just... Enjoy it!
Thank you.
Began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. "I'm sure it was just a clerical error," quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyong Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan.
Access granted.
From Pikus. To China now, as details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyong Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account. "I'm sure it was just a clerical error," quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyong Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Taiyong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you from Pikus. To China now, as details
access
of
granted.
Maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyong Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech. Of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate, accusing CEO Ollie McTavish of embezzlement. McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account.
Place you got here.
Please! I didn't mean to!
Where's Megan Reed?
Reed? I don't know!
Stop lying, Sal. I know you kidnapped her and her team. I know you're out to destroy Sarif Industries.
Sarif?
I also know you're working with that son of a bitch who left me to die. So where's Megan?
No, you've got it wrong. You think I'm behind it all, but I'm not. I'm just like you, the hired help.
You're the head of a billion-dollar megacorporation.
And you think that will protect me, but it doesn't. These men, they're bigger than Sarif, bigger than Tayo. I'm nothing compared to their ambitions.
What are you talking about?
Sarif knows. Ask him. He thought he could protect his staff with subdermal GPLs. But these men, they control global interests at a whim. One call to Pikus, and the implants couldn't be heard. I thought they'd sent you here to kill me. You've got to help me. Please. You've made it this far. Surely you can protect me. Surely. Surely you can protect me. Men never fail to underestimate women.
Adam, what the hell did you do? The entire building's on alert.
Panic room. She's got a goddamn panic room.
Yeah, well, so do I. Forget about her right now. Get to the hangar bay, fast.
He's in the penthouse area somewhere, and I want him found immediately. You cannot get out alive.
Where do you think? Jensen, I'm coming to pick you up. You anywhere near their hangar bay?
I'm heading there now.
Great. Get those bay doors open or this rescue attempt ain't gonna happen.
Malik, that thing with your friend, Evelyn?
Forget it. Get those doors open.
Security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked.
Activate self-destruct sequence.
Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Security measures disabled. Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked. 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 Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked.
Access granted.
Security measures disabled. Hangar doors unlocked. Security measures disabled. Hangar doors, attention. Open hangar bay doors.
Jensen, time to hightail it back to Detroit. Get in.
We're not going to Detroit.
What?
We're going to Montreal. I'll explain en route.
Damn right you will.